Tikkanen shoots it in. Jari Kurri plays it back to the net. Gretzky lets it go for Tikkanen. Up! Kurri, he's deflected it wide. Gretzky with a shot. Pelo shake and grabs it, and he covers up for a faceoff. Here's a chance for Tikkanen with a long shot. Gretzky picks up the rebound. Gretzky up front. Kurri shot! Finally, it's picked up by Svetlov. Then a check as he caught him with his head down. Pass to an open. And Grant Fuhr plays it out to center ice. Here's a chance for Canada as Howardchuk centers it. And a collision as Dineen goes flying into Fellows Shaken and takes the net off its moorings in the process.
There's a big difference that we're seeing in this
race surface. Here's a chance. Krutov with a shot. Fuhr out of his net. A sliding save as the Soviets came in 3-on-1.
That was out of character.
The line. Makarov into the slot, Fedosov, and a glove save by Grant Fuhr. Anderson knocked off the puck in the corner. Picked up by Lemieux, he tries to center it, Anderson scores! Off and goes down, and then Ramsey bumps with Krutov, but the puck comes back to the line to Kasatonov, a shot, he scores! Over on the right side to Bykov, Bykov into the slot, getting set, a shot, scores! Gets it to Howardchuk. Howardchuk behind his back to Poulin in front to the net, score! Great play! Long lead pass for Semenov going in. Scores! He's up with the puck for Mario Lemieux. He has Poulin going in with him. Mario Lemieux shoots, scores! Hey, Makarov against Dineen, gives it to Larionov, over to Patisov, Patisov out front! 7 seconds left, pass intercepted. Team NHL is going to win this opening game.